What's wrong with it? It's your boy Big High Alone, and I'm here with a couple of the new Apple Watch Ultra exclusive bands. Wanted to go through the couple that I have. I don't have all of them, of course. They're quite expensive. Right now, they're going for $99, and these are for the 49 millimeter Apple Watch Ultra, of course. They do work with the prior Apple Watches. I have tried them with the 8. Let's see what we have here. This is the yellow ocean band, and this is primarily for diving. As you take a look from the side, it has the holes and the water goes through that, so it helps against resistance in the water when it's wrapped around. And this is supposedly for hiking when you're hot and you're sweaty. These are called the Trail Loop. What we have here is called the Black and Gray Trail Loop. As you can see, it has a black and gray tone to it. And the bright orange strap, which is, of course, a match to the orange button on the Apple Watch Ultra. Then we have the Blue and Gray Trail Loop, which is, I think, one of the most requested ones. I think I see a lot of YouTubers saying them now. Yeah, this one's quite dandy. I can't wait to try that one out. Then we go up to the big boys. And this right here, it might not look like it because it's inside out, but this is the Alpine Loop. And I didn't want the Starlight because I just had a fear it was going to get dirty. So if you took a look here, if you remember the last video, I showed you how the G-hook works on here. And you can see how it works. It's shaped like the letter G. Boom. And of course the green one's the exact same way. This is unhooked already though because I've worn it. And this right here is a case I got for the Ultra. So I didn't even know they made them. I got this off of Amazon. And they're actually quite expensive. And they're probably going to be really big. So let's take a look at this together. Oh, they give you two of them. Nice. All right, so here we go. It's quite clear. I don't know if that bezel is going to block any of the screen. We'll see. And give me one sec. I'll pop it on for you. And there we go. Got them on. And it looks really nice. I like that. Didn't think they'd make one for it because of the size. See if the buttons are accessible. It's there. All right. Let's see if I got this right here. And there we are. Wow. Okay. And since I'm home, I'm going to go ahead and give this guy a go. This is the one I've wanted for the longest. So let's go ahead and give him a try. I'm going to believe this seam goes on the inside. And let's see how it works with the case. Yep, just lay on in. The other end. You go, and let's get him on. So that's how he looks by himself, and this is him on the actual device, and this is the Trail Loop, and I like it. It's very comfortable, hooks on very nice with the metal clasp on both sides. The Velcro is very adhery. I do not feel it will come loose, and I think it would actually strap on very nice. My suggestion is grab them. Trust me, I felt the original ones in the Apple Store, and they were just as great. I would go grab one if I were you, and especially grab this, because that titanium does scratch. It's your boy, Big High Alone. Catch you guys later. Peace.